maybe they could just do, maybe they could like extend it more.
Wait, what are you doing?
I just don't want, I don't want to talk about it.
Act the fuck out.
This is some four corners.
Guys, I had a most wanted helicopter. What the fuck? All right, you know what? I'm going to get mobbed. Let me crack my fucking knuckles. Hey, Dick, go sit by your pool, you bitch, and have two glasses of wine and get hammered, you PK wannabe. Tim, no one cares you lost weight, you sack of shit. How about you go outside with your Jeep and drive it into a fucking pool of water, you bitch? Go dig for the ocean, pussy. Oh, and Coxie, don't get me started. You fucking PK. I'm Nickelodeon, you frightful turtle looking ass bear!
Oh no.
It's so simply just say this, hey, can I come on your broadcast? I will dress up like a girl nerd L. I miss slightly more tolerable Lamont.
I told you guys I was not kidding. She has a wonky eye, dude. She has a wonky eye. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry, Emerson. I'm so sorry. Same hairline too.
Oh, we're back. All right.
My understanding is that Twitch allows users to stream music but does not license the music. Is that correct?
Oh no!
I'm gonna have to ask that I could get back to your office with an answer to that question. I don't know.
Okay, and then, that would be great. And then, I just have two more questions related to that. If Twitch is responding to DMCA notice and takedown requirements, should Twitch consider proactively licensing music instead of retroactively adhering to those notices? So these are the questions we're interested in. I'm primarily concerned about small, up-and-coming musicians, different people that aren't necessarily labels, to make it as easy for them to at least get cease and desist notices out as well. And as we continue to move forward there.
Oh God, yes, this is going to fuck us up so bad.
That's an important issue and I understand it. And I will get back to your office.
Your feelings of suffering and hurt are incorrect. You are a bad Korean.
Logo, right? This is my logo. It's actually, obviously it's mirrored. I think it's mirrored. Maybe it's not mirrored for you. I'm just going to get it out, all right? So this is my winner. This is from Eva, right here.
Are you telling me that this is a city called Poggersdorf? Oh my God. Thank you, chat. I almost missed that.
Oh.
I'm fucked, I think.
Yeah, he's rushing you, I'm sure. Good job staying alive.
Close. Come on, this team.
Check your your heartbeat.
Quiet.
Oh. Oh, two left. A team. Oh, tell me.
Oh my fucking God! Bro. What the fuck was that?
Yo, what oh my God!
They were looking at each other. That was perfect.
When she has an idea of something, like what the fuck is that, dude? She's not as trendy as me. She doesn't taste like I do.
Guys, listen. Guys, listen.
Anyway, it's because... It's because, like, when I play... When I play games on... It's because when I play... It's because... Can I talk? It's because when I play games...
Okay. We did it. I just had to realize that I could do the portal from the other side. Because originally... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Please don't. Don't.
Weighted storage cube destroyed. Please proceed to the Aperture Science Vital Apparatus vent for a replacement.
Where is the replacement? No! Wait, what if I die?
Listen!
No, but like, this is not supposed to happen. I've never seen this happen. Ah! Come on now! No! No! Hey, come on! What the? That's not my fault!
Battery critical.
What kind of dog is this? Does anyone know? It looks like Clint's dog. Yeah, I want to get Clint's dog. It's a German Shepherd. Really?
Might be, we're dude. Gonna get through it. We're, you know, strong, united country.
I don't really like America. It kind of sucks. Black Lives Matter.
I just know that his dad...
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is... Listen, I know you guys, listen, y'all are from the EU. You're looking over and you think this is the way that it is all across America. It is.